Master Wario, the prisoner is not talking, but it is of no matter.
For you see, our ninja army, it is ready for battle.
Excellent. Get your army to circle around the base in case of any intruders.
Oh, yes, Master. Oh, and wait, here. We have a special weapon made just for you. Oh, but be careful. You see, it is laced with a deadly poison. Belladonna Nightshade. You see, it is not on the entire blade, but only just the tip. And that is enough. Stab your enemy, and they die within minutes.
Well, in some ways I consider that cheating, but an easy death is a good death. Alright, now get your army and circle around the area.
Oh, yes, Master. Oh, but be careful, be careful. I already told you. The tip is poisoned with the deadly nightshade. Just be careful.
I know what I'm doing. Wah.
Yes, Master.
When I get there, be more aware of what I try to do, my apprentice. These people that you call Super Mario Brothers, myself.
My apologies.
I will be there. You can count on that.
When?
Lord Bowser. Toad is almost giving up to us. Shall I kill him?
Keep him alive. I want him to see my rise to power. Then we shall kill him.
As you wish.
We have here. This is gonna be fun.
Ness. I don't think we've met.
Well, I know that you work with Waluigi, and he's in prison. Surprisingly, you're not.
Waluigi, he is weak.
Here's what I don't understand. If he's weak, how did he frame Mario?
You're still on that? That's old news. I originally planned it. He just did all the hard work.
Well, I guess I gotta put you in prison too. Or I can kill you right here and right now. Hmm. Which to decide? Decisions, decisions.
You won't be standing for much longer.
I'm curious to see how strong you are. Let's have some fun.
Braveness. Poor child. Pathetic.